So what happens when the Swedish guy tries some funny and weird tongue twisters? Let's go check it out. What's happening, guys? My name is Alex and I make authentic, fun and useful videos about Finland. So if you're interested in Finland, do me a favor and hit that subscribe and the bell button so you don't miss any awesome Finnish stuff on this channel. And today we have a really special overseas collaboration with Johan, aka Naka Kuppen. How are you doing, Johan, today?
I'm good. How are you doing this fine evening?
I'm really excited to do this, my first kind of overseas, over the internet yep. collaboration. So I think it should be some interesting stuff. And I have prepared you some really tough, interesting and mind-boggling tongue twisters for you. How are you feeling about that?
I know Finnish is a very tough language overall, so it's going to be even more difficult to try to speak Finnish with the type of Finnish that you even can't speak, you know. So it's going to be a challenge indeed. I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, sounds good. So without further ado, let's go to the first word.
All right, so here's the first word. Ooh, that's a lot of characters in a row. Oikein kirjoitus järjestelmällistermetternydellensäken. Köhän?
Yeah, okay. The beginning was a little bit tough, but I think the rest was quite okay. Oikein kirjoitus epäjärjestelmällistämättömyydellään säänköhän.
Nice. Petolein porov... Oh my god! You Finns and your long words. Petolein porovahi korvi paroinitti kustan raportui...
Okay, that was quite funny. Okay.
That was the slowest. I've never spoken that slow in my whole life.
Petoeläin poro vahinko arvio partiointi kustannus raportointi.
Wow, it's one of those words where you put words onto words.
Exactly,
onto
words. Yeah, it's kind of like a random one. Okay, that was a warm up.
That was a tough warm up. All right, let's see if I can do this one then. I don't have my glasses on. That's one of the problems here. PK electronic microscopy. Oh. Something with a electronic microscope.
Yeah,
something like that.
So it's pyyhkäisy elektroni mikroskooppi.
Pyyhkäisy elektromikroskooppi.
Okay, yeah.
Maybe they work on Tinder. They're swiping microscope.
Might be, yeah.
I don't know. Good stuff. I don't know.
Okay, next one we have quite an infamous one.
An infamous, okay. Oh, they're all so long. God damn it. Lentokone syhkyturbiina kurbiinia pumenkaanikko alipseriop. Pilas.
You sound a little bit like a little bit mechanical when you're like a robot.
Yeah, but maybe I'm a Finnish robot. Lentokone paturbiini.
Lentokone suihkuturbiini apumekaanikko aliupseeri oppilas.
Oppilas. That's one of the words I use every day.
Okay, you should. You should definitely. Next one we have actually a sentence. So it's a little bit easier because there's actually spaces in this one.
Okay. It was still a long sentence, though.
Yeah,
so.
But there's spaces, there's spaces.
There's spaces, thank you. Appilan, pappilan, appuppapin, paksu, poski, pski, pisti, pokensa, paksun, pappyrikin.
Okay.
How would you say it?
Appilan, pappilan, apupapin. Paksu poski piski pisti poskeensa paksun papupurkin.
Wow, that really sounds like a tongue twister, that one.
Indeed, all right.
How's my Finnish doing so far? Is it horrible?
It's not hopeless, I would say.
It's not hopeless.
Yeah.
The best review ever. Oh god. Kaisa juotti kiestille kiermen myrkkeä. kiestin tilissä jätjäste pireithan heire puristamusta.
Really nice. Kaisa juotti Kyöstille kyykäärmeen myrkkyä Kyöstin tullessa yötyöstä pyörätehtaan höyrypuristamosta.
Höyrypuristamosta.
Yeah.
Okei. Okay. Heksakosio hei hekse konta heksefobia.
Okei, okay, that was quite decent.
It was easier, but it seems like a kind of a Latin type of word. It's a phobia of some sort.
Yeah. Heksakosioi heksakonta heksafobia. Okay. This next one is actually made by me, so let's see what Ooh. Others.
Homemade
think.
One.
And if there's Finnish Love people it. Watching, let me know in the comments below what you think about this one.
Plusquam perfecti perfectoi perfectonistie prefectie perfecturissan perfectissi.
Okay, that was quite good. Like pretty decent. So we are halfway there. How are you feeling?
Oh my god.
Johan over there.
We're halfway there.
Ooh. So
I'm feeling very it's very difficult. It's my self-esteem is down in the bottom.
Okay. Okay, but
I'm gonna work myself upwards.
We'll get it up with sense of humor at least.
Yes. Persaukset perseeseen.
That was so funny, yeah. Persposket perseilee persaukisena perseet olalla perseessä saatuan persaukset perseeseen. Okei. Okay.
Hurskatelevaisekolla ismaiseil seljus syksissan kohakin en toimi.
Okay. Pretty nice.
I know the two words there in the end, those were pretty easy to say.
Yeah.
But the rest, no.
Okay. Hurskastelevaise kollais what is it? Hurskastelevaise kollaismaiselluksissaan kohankin hän toimi. Wow, that's even difficult for me. So this next one is also pretty epic. Do you know the word perkele in Finnish?
Perkele, voi... Yes, I do know. Perkelen perkele sanoe perkeleitinit. Perkele kun perkelen perkeleitte pes karkun. Perkelesti perkelen moisella vaudilla.
Okay, that is quite funny. I made up this myself.
Perkele!
So this next word is actually provided by Osku HX from Instagram, so let's give a shout out to Osku. And
Antti Anasta, Ananasta, Antista on naasta, Ananasta, Ananasta.
Okay, yeah, pretty good.
Totta kai tottuutta taitavat tyttöisi, teittisi, tuttaviin, tuttavallisen tavoin taitavasti.
Okay, that was pretty well. Well done.
It feels like I'm getting into the Finnish language.
Yeah, yeah, right, little by little. Totta kai totutat taitavat tyttösi, tätisi, tuttaviin, tuttavallisen tavoin, taitavasti.
Nice. There's one word there that it's really funny in Swedish. Tuttaviin.
Tuttaviin.
Pretty much, yeah, in Swedish that would be like tit wine.
Tit wine, okay. So we have final word.
Oh my god, it's the last one. Elevelite, eihän välitysmiesken välitä nyt vaikka veljet välihuysunsa jäivät veloven välin
Okei. Okay. Yeah, that's quite okay. Älä välitä, eihän välitysmieskään välittänyt, vaikka väljät välihousunsa jäivät välioven väliin.
Also a sentence I use every day.
Definitely. Juha, how did you feel about these tongue twisters?
Finnish as a language is pretty difficult, especially for me, but it felt like I got into the language by the last few, even though I'm pretty sure I mispronounce every single word, but it felt like it wasn't as difficult to read anymore, in a way.
Yeah. Okay, huge thanks for Johan Nakakuper for joining or this collaboration, and check out the video we did on his channel where I was speaking Swedish tongue twister, so go definitely check it out, this video, and remember to subscribe to Johan's channel. He also makes some cool videos about Swedish and Finnish stuff as well. So thanks, Johan, for joining this this video.
Thank you for having me. It's been fun.
So that's all for today, and we'll see you in the next video. Somoro.